A 65-year-old male from Oakley, Minnesota, has died as the result of a motorcycle accident on this Saturday. The State Patrol says a Honda Shadow motorcycle was traveling westbound on Highway 2 just east of McIntosh near mile marker 64. The motorcycle lost control and entered the north ditch. The driver sustained fatal injuries. The name has not been released yet, pending notification of relatives. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for inews.tv.